those are pictures coming in from Panipat, from his hometown. People had gathered, but I can also tell you that Neeraj Chopra, with an Indian flag draped over his shoulders, is taking a round of the athletic stadium in Tokyo. What a moment for the 23-year-old boy. He must be missing the crowd. These are the moments when you need the crowd support. These are the moments when you miss the fans. And I can tell you, had the fans been allowed this stadium today with Neeraj Chopra doing his javelin event, would have been packed to rafters. Well, Neeraj winning that with 87.58 meter, and well, for the second time since 2008 Beijing, the Indian national anthem will be played on a foreign soil, courtesy an athlete, when the Indian national flag goes up, because Neeraj Chopra has won the gold medal for India, only second individual medalist for India in Olympic Games.
दिल्ली से लेके अपने खंडरा गांव तक भाई को वहां से फूल माला से स्वागत करते हुए लाएंगे अपने भाई को।